Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Angel Love 333. Today we're going to do your weekly reading. This is going to be the 19th through the 31st. I am closing out the rest of the month. Trying to get myself ahead here. So as always though, timing is flexible. So whenever you see this message is when you're guided to hear it. So just take note of that. Everything else is in the description box. I do have a monthly giveaway. I do give away free personal readings each month. Right now, I'm not taking on any personal readings, but I will be doing an extended reading, okay, for this reading. So, which is good for a lot of people who can't afford personal readings. Extended readings are good options. So there will be a link below. If you'd like to check out the extended reading, this will be for your sun, your moon, your rising, and your Venus signs. There is a playlist link below if you'd like to check out your other sign placements for a full picture or messages and guidance. So let's get started with your reading, Pisces. I'm going to pull a couple messages here from the angels here. See what guidance or message they have for you. This is from the Angel Answer Deck. Just know yes or no can come up. So if you would like to ask a question, you can do that as well. So thank you, angels. Woo! All right, too many there. Thank you, angels, for your guidance. What messages do you have for Pisces? What messages do you have for Pisces? All right, so it looks like we got three messages here. All right. So the first card you have is Ask Your Angels. So this is your angel saying here to do some meditation. You have meditation brings answers. They're saying do some meditation. If you're trying to gain clarity about a situation or you're wanting guidance in a situation, they are there to help you. All you have to do is ask. And a great way to do that is through meditation, going somewhere quiet where you can think and clear your thoughts, right? I'm also getting an answer. This may not be for all of you, but it may be for some of you. There is some sort of timing here. We have within the next few weeks. So if there's some sort of decision you're having to make, okay, asking your angels, getting guidance here, all right, it may take a few weeks before you get to where you want. But this also can be something else that maybe you've been hoping for. Okay, maybe you've wanted timing for a particular situation. So they're giving you timing here within the next few weeks. So let's pull some tarot. Let's see what additional messages come out for you. Let's get some shuffling here. I hope everyone's well, healthy, safe. Hopefully you're having some fun. Got one more here for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's cut the cards. This is for Pisces. Excuse me, Pisces. All right. Thank you, angels and spirit, for your guidance. What messages do you have for Pisces, July 19th through the 31st? Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's see what we have for Pisces. All right. So your first card, wow. First card out is the Two of Swords. Talk about needing clarity. We were just talking about that. Two of Swords energy, maybe holding back, a lack of taking action here. Let's see here. You have the Knight of Pentacles, and you have the Star card. Okay, so bottom of the deck here, you have the Judgment card. Okay. For some of you, I feel there's a situation here that you've been hoping, you've been wishing for. I feel in the recent past with the Two of Swords energy, this may be an energy here where you have not made any type of decision on the situation. You may be holding back on a situation, or you just may not be clear, okay, in making a decision, because I see here you have the Judgment card. All right, there's some sort of judgment call you may be having to make in the situation. All right, but it also can be, I feel here too, this can be receiving some sort of message or some sort of good news here with the Knight of Pentacles. For some of you, this could actually be some sort of legal settlement, all right, some sort of judgment coming your way, or, you know, it can be another type of judgment. Maybe you signed a contract and now it's complete, but there is some sort of offer here on the table or some sort of message or good news coming your way. I just want to say below this judgment card, you have the Eight of Wands. For some of you, you know, this can be a message, a love message coming through for some of you, whether this is a new person coming in your life or this is somebody from your past. It feels more like a past energy, but it doesn't have to be. It can be somebody completely new coming in for you. You also have here the Star card. Okay, strong Aquarius energy. You also have Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, and you also have Gemini and Libra here. I feel this is something that you've been hoping for, something that you've been wishing for. However, there is some sort of decision making, or you may have just held back in the past of making any judgment call or decision. Okay, maybe you were waiting for some sort of offer or good news. This can be a job offer or a sum of money coming your way. Let's pull some more cards and see what additional messages come out for you, Pisces. Thank you, angels and spirit, for your guidance. What messages do you have for Pisces, July 19th through the 31st? All right, so you have the Four of Cups, the King of Wands, the Five of Cups, and bottom of the deck here, you have the Fool card. All right. I feel there is an energy here where there was some sort of sadness, disappointment. I feel that you dealt with in the past, and I feel like you may still be dealing with it going forward. Okay. It may be an energy here. I feel that you may have felt that you missed some sort of opportunity. You know, maybe it was a job that you hoped for, a love situation you wanted to work out. Whatever it is here, I feel like there is some sort of sadness, okay? And I feel like there's still some sort of disappointment here. You also have the Star with the Five of Cups. That shows me there is some sort of healing here. You're trying to regain your balance. But the good thing here with the Knight of Pentacles, you also have the King of Wands. Could be dealing with an Aries, a Leo, or a Sagittarius. I feel there's some sort of action coming through here. Some sort of message of good news. I feel this is something that's bringing about a new beginning for you, because you also, look at that, you have the Fool card and the Ace of Cups, and you have the Tower card. I feel there's something coming for you, and I feel this is something that was unexpected. There's some sort of unexpected good news coming in, or some sort of offer coming in with this Ace of Cups and the Fool card. There's a new beginning happening here, all right? I feel you're recovering from a past situation. I do get here, if this is love for you, this could be a new person coming in for you. This also could be, I feel for some of you, somebody from your past returning. But if it is not love for you, and this has to do with career or a job situation, you know, or a sum of money here, there's some sort of new beginning here that's happening for you, okay? I feel though you're recovering or you're healing from a past situation that was very disappointing. So there may be that energy here where you just need to have that faith, okay? Having faith that everything's working out for your highest good. Let's pull some more cards here for Pisces. Thank you, angels of spirit, for your guidance. What additional messages do you have for Pisces, July 19th through the 31st? You have the Nine of Swords. You have the Nine of Wands. Okay, I feel like there's been a lot of worry, a lot of waiting here in your situation. Look at that. You have three nines here. Okay, so if you're seeing number nine a lot, that might be a synchronicity where your angels are trying to get your attention here. And you have the Nine of Cups, and bottom of the deck here, you have the Hermit. So very strong Virgo energy. But I feel this is about you doing soul searching, okay? Trying to find that inner wisdom, that inner guidance here to lead you in the right direction. As I said, I do feel there's a new opportunity, a new beginning for you. I do feel like in the past, this can be, you know, this can be a lot of different things. This can be holding back. This can be refusal to see something, okay? And it can be because your thoughts are very clouded here with the Knight of Swords, all right? You know, I want to say too here, even though this can be a missed opportunity, it also can be an opportunity being presented to you, right? And you're refusing to see this new opportunity coming towards you. And I feel because there's a lot of worry here, there's a lot of worry, anxiety, overthinking here. Maybe you're having a hard time going to sleep at night. I'm also hearing like woulda, shoulda, coulda. Like you're in that energy, like I should have done this or I should have done this, okay, type of energy. And that's showing up in your recent past, okay? Yeah, have the Nine of Wands. So I do feel here you've been waiting for something, and I feel either you're waiting for some sort of offer, whether it's a job offer, some sort of good news, or somebody taking some sort of action, because in the center of your reading, you have the King of Wands. There's some sort of action here, I feel, that is coming towards you, something that you've been waiting for, okay? You can see this person. The seed has been planted. The vine is growing here, okay? But it's not completely ripe yet, right? So I'm getting it. You're getting close to completion of this, okay? And I feel like there's a lot of worry or something here on your mind. Now look at this. You have the Nine of Cups. You have the Nine of Cups and the Star card, okay? Wish fulfillment here. I feel there's something in fruition here, okay? Something is happening, a change, something I feel here that's going to bring you a lot of happiness. But I feel there's an energy here where you're having a hard time moving on from the disappointment, okay? And as I said here, you have the Hermit. You also have the Five of Wands and you have the Knight of Cups. So there's an energy with this Hermit card. I feel like you may be thinking a lot about a situation that wasn't moving. Something wasn't moving. Something wasn't going anywhere. You may have felt it's a struggle. Okay. Like I said, there was that energy I heard woulda, shoulda, coulda, right? You may have felt like you did all you could in the situation, but it just wasn't going anywhere. And then you have here the Knight of Cups. I feel this may be a struggle with a particular person. If that is the person here, I feel, and again, a fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sag. I feel you're waiting for this person to take some sort of action or to come towards you. And I do see their energy coming towards you here with the Knight of Cups. You may receive some sort of apology, all right? But this also can be new love coming in, okay? Like I said, this also can be an offer being presented, but you are hesitant to take it. I'm going to pull a few more cards and just see also what the energy is here. Thank you, angels and spirit, for your guidance. What additional messages do you have for Pisces, July 13th through the 31st? You have the Three of Wands. You have the Knight of Wands. And you have the Eight of Pentacles and bottom of the deck here. You have the Three of Swords. So, yeah, again here, I feel like there was something hurtful here that happened between you and someone, or there was some sort of missed opportunity. I feel you feel very disappointed about it for some reason here. I do feel like there is somebody coming in, okay? Now, this can talk about different things, but if this is love for you, I do feel like this person is returning, okay? This may be the person that you're waiting for to take some sort of action. I feel like they are returning. They're going to take action towards the connection or the relationship here. I do feel with this Nine of Wands that there is a lot of invested time and energy into the situation. I feel like there is potential for growth between you and this person. It's interesting because you have three wands and you have 3 weeks there within the next few weeks. So again, some timing there. I feel that this person is returning. And I feel like this is what you've been hopeful for, okay? Waiting for some sort of message. If this is not about love, there is some sort of opportunity, more than one opportunity coming in here for you. You're going to receive some sort of good news. I feel like this is something you're going to feel very excited about and something very passionate about. For some of you, it's a new job offer, okay? A job offer that you've been hoping or wishing for, and you have also here the Eight of Pentacles. Okay, something you're going to be able to work hard at and something where you're going to be able to put some money away, I feel here for the future. Now, if this is love for you, this is somebody coming back around who definitely wants to work on things with you. All right, I'm going to pull here what the potential outcome is in the situation. Thank you, angels and spirit, for your guidance. What's the potential outcome in the situation for Pisces? Let's get three cards, please. All right, you have the Page of Pentacles. You have the Wheel. Very nice. You have Judgment here. Okay, we saw Judgment earlier. And again, bottom of the deck here, you have the Three of Swords. So I definitely get you're going through some sort of healing or have experienced some recent loss or sadness. Page of Pentacles, there's definitely some sort of good news or message coming through to you. For some of you, I feel like for some of you, you could be going back to school, learning some sort of new skill here. For some of you, you could have been waiting for some sort of money, grant or money coming through, something that you've been hoping for. For others, I feel this could even be a promotion or a job offer. But I feel for quite a few of you, this is about a love returning here because you have the Judgment card. And I also, there is, I feel, a legal situation here. Okay, possibly a legal situation that is you're going to receive some sort of message or good news. And you have the Wheel right here in the center, which tells me things are going to turn in your favor here. Okay, so I feel there's a lot of good things coming for you. I know that you've gone through some sort of hurt or loss through this, okay, and I feel like you're healing through that. But I feel there's good karma coming in here for you, okay? Something that you've been hoping for, wishing for, waiting for is coming through to you. So I'm just going to pull a few guidance cards and see what additional messages there are for you, Pisces. The guidance, we're going to get two cards actually. Look at that. Happy, happy, on top of the world. Yes, there's something coming through for you. Some sort of good news, Judgment. All right, and there's your intuition, deep knowing. Okay, so you may have already had an inclination about this. All right, you may have already felt that this energy was coming towards you, but there's a whole new cycle here, a whole new cycle of happiness. All right, now it's interesting because on the bottom of the deck here you have Never-Ending Story, and I feel this is that other, this other energy where I see you're caught up in your head, okay, wondering if things are ever going to change. It feels like you were going around in circles, and that can be, you know, this sadness here, this worry here, okay, recovering, wondering if anything's ever going to change in your situation. But I do feel there's a happy change here, okay? And also with this deep knowing, I feel your angels here, okay, they're really guiding you to meditate, to take some time to connect, right? Because I feel like they're going to send you messages here, and I feel this is all happening within the next few weeks. You're going to receive some sort of good news, okay, that is really going to help you on your way here. Now, for those of you who this is somebody in love, okay, I am going to do an extended here. We're going to look at how they are thinking and feeling about you, their upcoming actions, love messages, and guidance. So I will see you on the other side, Pisces, on the extended. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of the day or evening, and I'm sending you angel love.